roster, plus they have philosophical differences with Russ. So Denver figured, hey, we'll pay whatever's necessary, because just look at our last 7 years of quarterback play. We'll do whatever we need to do here. And so they sort of chipped away at it over the last 5 or 6 months. I mean, never a hard deadline, but once you get close to week one, the team and the player figure, hey, let's just get this out of the way and build for the next 7 years.
Mike T, if you're the GM and you bring in a guy like Wilson, trade all those picks, a couple of traded players.